Here they come. They're off. Carter Bond on the inside for the lead. There goes Frank and Mary and Art Art charging up on the outside into the turn and Carter Bond into a three-line lead. It's Frank and Mary in second. It's Art Art parked on the outside, followed by Koala Sunrise. It's five lengths back to Wandering Close, followed in that turn by Real Special, Ned's Bit and Star Blue Chip. Out of the turn, hustling for the quarter. Your leader is Carter Bond. They're off the quarter. 29-3, and Carter Bond leads the way now by two lengths. Frank and Marion, he's second to length. It's Koala Sunrise. He's a close-up third. Art Art, here comes Wandering Close. He's out looking for cover. He flushes out Koala Sunrise. They're heading for the half. Here comes Koala Sunrise. Koala Sunrise explodes on the outside and powers on by. They're moving by the half, halfway home. A minute flat, Koala Sunrise leans into the clubhouse turn. Carter Bond is second by two lengths, Wandering Close. First over on the outside, followed on the inside, Frank and Marion, Real Special. Followed on the inside of horses, Art Art, Star Blue Chip, and trailing the field, that's Ned's Bet. Out of the turn, now they curve into the box stretch, and Koala Sunrise leads the way three lengths. Carter Bond is under urging three lengths. Frank and Marion, three quarters, 129-1. Now they sail into the far turn. It's Koala Sunrise now under urging. Carter Bond inching his way back a closer second, but these two are pulling away from the field. Here they come, turning for home, and Koala Sunrise is your leader now by four, now by five. It's Carter Bond second as they hit the wire. It is Koala Sunrise cruising at the wire. Carter Bond second over a fast closing. Art Art third.
The fifth and sixth race winners, numbers 2 and 4 respectively, with the horse and drivers in the seventh. One, Kane County Kid Les Miller.